Hi guys, this is Yamiki91 and today's video I will bring you my Necrofear Turbo deck. As we can see from the list, the deck is an OTK deck that works with a mixture of fiend monsters, and the strategy of the deck is to put on the field the boss monster that is the Dark Elemental Lord together with the Snipe Hunter and the OTK opponent, destroying all the monsters and the spells on the field. Said that for the monster lineup, of course, I play 3 copies of the Dark Elemental Lord, that is the boss monster of the deck. It also a searcher for the Snipe Hunter. In fact, you can special summon it when you have 5 dark monsters in the graveyard and search for a dark monster that has 1500 lower attack or lower. So you can search Snipe Hunter or also maybe the Sphere Kuribo. Then you play 2 copies of Necrofear. This card is needed in the deck because sometimes you will have more than 5 dark monsters in the graveyard, so banish them in order to have at least 5 monsters in order to be able to special summon the boss monster. So this card is very good, also can be special summoned, so it's very good in this deck. Then choose Snipe Hunter. I decided to play 2 because I play the skill Fiend Farewell, that when a Fiend monster is destroyed by battle, you can send another one from the deck randomly. So you can send this for example, and if you place only one, you will not able to clear the board after. So I decided to play 2 for this reason. Then I play 2 Sangan because of course it's a searcher, and 3 copy of the Stygian Security. This card is very good because it gives you a lot of protection. In fact, you can set it, then if the opponent attack, you can special summon another one, and if you need, you can special summon also the Grave Squirmer, that is another disruptive card, because the opponent destroyed it and destroyed a card on the field, so it's very good. Then I play 3 Sphere Kuribo for protection, of course, because we don't play any spell and traps for protection, so this is a very good card to play in the deck. Then for the other cards, I decide to play 2 Eitrunade because of course we need to clear the spell and traps of your opponent in order to be able to push and OTK the opponent. And as a last card, I decide to play 1 Power for Rebirth. I decide to play this card because of course sometimes you need to revive a monster for protection or maybe for the number, in order to control the number of monsters in your graveyard, so can be a good card to play. It's not mandatory, but for me, one, it's okay. The skill is Fiend Farewell, as I said. This is my list. If you have any suggestion, let me know in the comment section below, and we will see in the next video.